Someone asked me, look, what if I am a young person and subhanAllah, I achieve that I'm on that list. So Allah has written my name from among those whom the hellfire will not touch. Utaqa min an-nar. That happens every single night, right, of Ramadan. So we ask Allah to have our names written, not just once, but a few times, inshallah. We've seen so many Ramadans. But the question from this young man was, say I'm young and my name is now on that list. What if I do nasty things after that? Well, the answer to it is, if Allah has put your name on that list, by His will and mercy, He will protect you because of your seriousness and dedication to Him. He will protect you from engaging in that which would not have made you deserve that list. That's Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I made it on the list tonight. May Allah make it that we all are on that list. And remember, any deed Allah can look at, have mercy on you, write your name and you're set. Alhamdulillah. If I make it on that list by the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He will make sure that I, because of my dedication, my love of Allah, and the fact that I keep trying, will not do things that would make me such a person that would have to be removed from that list, because there's no removing from that list once you're on it. So one of the ways of knowing that you're on that list, inshallah, although you can never know for certain, is if your life changes with Ramadan. So Ramadan came in and I was not such a good person. But when Ramadan exited, I've changed 4 or 5 major things in my life so that I can earn the mercy and the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What a beautiful month of Ramadan. What acceptance, what amazing forgiveness, what mercy of Allah, and what freedom from hellfire have I just achieved. That's a blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.